Ukraine's President Volodymyr Zelenskyy says the country's eastern Donbas area has been completely destroyed by Russia's military offensive. U.S. President Joe Biden begins a trip to East Asia by visiting a Samsung computer chip factory in South Korea with President Yoon Suk Yeol. Sri Lanka's Prime Minister warns of food shortages as inflation sharply increases, deepening the country's economic crisis. And Chinese Foreign Minister Wang Yi says China wants to expand the BRICS group of developing economies. The group currently includes Brazil, Russia, India, China, and South Africa.